Portales City Council is considering the installation of a baby box at the fire department. Tonight, council members will vote on a proposed ordinance that would give birth mothers a safe place to surrender their infants. This comes after surveillance video showed Alexis Avila throwing her baby in a dumpster in Hobbs last month. Similar legislation being heard at this year's legislative session has stalled with only 2 days left in the session.